It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welkom terug, is ingeskakelie op jou goed voel ontbijtprogram. Dis Expresso net hier op SABC3. Lekker vroeg op die maandagochtend. Dankie dat jy nou saam met ons kuier. Now you know what?
What?
Some new technology in the world of paint.
Technology in the world of technology, okay.
Yeah, yeah. Wait a minute, you see?
Yeah, guys, happy Monday, guys.
Happy Monday. What are you talking about? Listen, what's happening?
This new revelation might leave you speechless, actually, this morning. Now, we know that painting apps, they've been around for a while. In fact, one of the earliest forms of entertainment, I think, on those good old Pentium ones. Can you remember them?
Yeah.
That was MS Paint, still found relatively unchanged, certainly on many Microsoft platforms on Windows. But regardless of whichever app store or app you usually use, you're sure to come across a wide variety of painting apps out there, some amazing ones. All of us, all of them rather, have pros and cons, but mostly cons, because painting with a touch surface was always a bit of a gimmick, I think, and used as a way to pass time rather than for its creative quality. Now, I'm going to ask you to throw everything you know about painting apps completely away. Do it. Toss it away. Because Google are reinventing the wheel in virtual reality. Tilt Brush, remember that name. It's the world's first immersive VR painting app. Now, with a swipe of a digital brush, users wearing a connected VR headset can paint life-sized three-dimensional strokes of just about anything, even drawing with impossible materials like stars, snow, and fire. You can paint with fire. Now, the immersive platform of VR becomes an obvious place for installation artists as a first stop. It's already being used by a very select group invited by the Google Cultural Institute to trail the technology in Paris this year. But there are a wide range of other creative avenues where we could see this tech being used. I think designers can flesh out their creations to scale now, step around their work to view the results. I mean, the possibilities are truly endless.
You know what?
Look at that.
This both excites and scares me in a way, right? Because you can paint the reality of a picture of somebody who can actually live in this world and then detach themselves from reality and not be able to get back to
the world. We were talking about kids losing themselves in smartphones and that culture. Imagine being able to give that experience to your child.
Dude, if I'm in there, I might just never come back.
But it's amazing, though. Let us know what you think about that. Get onto our Expresso Morning Show SABC3 Facebook page. That is mind-blasting.
Bearing in mind, guys, that we can't paint, so we'd be in a world of, like, circles and lines and squares, pretty much.
Speak for yourselves, guys. Speak for yourself. I'm an artist. Anyway, right now, over to Leanne with the news.